Psychology entails the tight passive player. Introduction. The tight passive player, also known as the rock, is the most boring player you can find. You will see fewer players and fewer chips in every pot when there are rocks at the table. You should even consider not playing at all in a table with many rocks and realize they don't give or get any action. It is hard to take their money, but since they are very predictable, it is hard to lose money to them. Recognize. Sometimes it's hard to recognize them because they are not noticeable. They can sit for hours and you don't hear them. The rock is timid of aggressive playing. He will usually bring the minimum buy in the table. He gives free cards, hardly bluffs, and is bluffed easily. Playing against him. Reading the rock's cards is the easiest of all players. When he bets, you know he has a strong hand, and you should play accordingly. The most important thing is to control your need for action. You must tighten up your game. Bet less aggressively. Remember that if he calls, he will probably beat you. If he doesn't want to call, even a small bet will drive him out of the pot. Don't check raise or slow play against a rock. He will just check back to you even with strong hands. Bluff and semi-bluff after considering with what kind of hand you would play. Use it more often when a scary card comes. Don't induce bluffs because it just won't happen. Steal his blinds frequently. Steal the button frequently. Prefer playing in shorthanded games against a tight passive player because stealing the blind is more important and you can win more pots with almost nothing. Where to sit? Sit to his immediate right. You can steal his blinds and get the button, and you're not afraid of being raised because it happens rarely. Learn and share Texas Hold'em videos for free. MyHold'emTips.com